ஸ்ரீ சத்யசாய் கிராமத்தில் வரணும் நீங்கள் எல்லாம் காண சாதிச்சதில் நான் சந்தோஷிக்கணும். ஆல் யூ ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் யூ அசம்பிள்டு ஹியர் அண்ட் சாய் கிராம் பீப்புள், ஃபார் ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ மை கிரீட்டிங்ஸ். யூ நோ ஐ எம் வெரி ஹாப்பி தட் தி சத்யசாய் கிராம் is thinking about value system very very important, particularly for our country now, because the nation in need of value. I am very happy that value system, the light of value system, has going to from Satya Sai Gram, and I would like to congratulate the organizers of this value system seminar, and I greet all of you. Friends, I was asking myself, what is the value system? What does it mean? Value system, you should start from the beginning, from the human being. And it has got a multi-dimensions. I am going to tell you, when I visited a divine center in India, a righteousness, the value of righteousness was presented in the form of a multi-languages, including Sanskrit. I am going to tell you the English. Will you repeat with me, all students? Will you repeat? Will you? All of you will repeat? Where there is righteousness, in the heart there is beauty in the character. Beauty in the character. When there is beauty in the character, there is harmony in the home. Harmony in the home. When there is harmony in the home, there is order in the nation. When there is order in the nation, there is peace in the world. Friends, did you see? If you have one quality, if we make our children, today if you decide, one quality our children will have before age 20, that quality will lead the child to become, to have beauty in character, harmony in the home, order in the nation, and then peace in the world. One single quality. What is that quality? But yes, you are right. Righteousness in the heart. Righteous in the heart. If righteous in the heart, if we develop, then for the focus to the institute, which is a new Satya Sai Gram Institute, Value System Institute, should have righteousness in the heart. Now, the righteous in the heart is there, as I said, everything possible, including order in the nation, peace in the world, harmony in the home, beauty in the character. Everything is possible if you are righteous in the heart. But who will give the righteous in the heart? Can you guess? Who will give the righteous in the heart? Only three people can give. Righteous in the heart, righteousness in the heart can be given only three people. Who are they? Guess. Yes, father, mother, and teacher. You got only 50 marks for out of 100. Out of 100, you didn't take 100 by 100, you got only 50 marks. Correct answer, will you repeat with me? Will you? You have not taken food for 3 days. Your voice is very low. See, you are going to repeat with me. Father, mother, in a spiritual environment. Father, mother, in a spiritual environment. And the great primary school teacher. these are the three people can give us the righteousness in the heart. I am sure the institute which is going to start in this ground will have the teaching methodology to give the three components of the value system what every children before age 20 must get. Afterwards very difficult. So I am delighted to address, interact with the student from schools, colleges and many institutions, medical college, management studies, I think participating, is it? Engineering college are there? Students are there? Who are the students? Only schools, is it? From high schools. High school, lift your hand, high school. All high school students, okay. Most of them high school students. This side. Who are you? These are all your people, okay. Now, friends, I am happy to know that Sai Gramam is running the project such as orphanages for children, home for old men and women, home for the mentally challenged person, and the temples, and the main aims to Gram Swaraj, a self-sufficient village.